This week, we at the Freedom From Religion Foundation had a big court victory in Kentucky. And to talk about that with me in the studio is FFRF attorney Patrick Elliott. So Patrick, what exactly happened?
Well, we've been working on a joint case with the ACLU of Kentucky over personalized license plates, vanity plates, where one of our members, Ben Hart, actually wanted to put, some might call it a blasphemous message. He thinks it's more a humorous message, but wanted to say, "I'm God" on his personalized license plate. The state of Kentucky rejected that, saying that it violated the state's rules on messages on plates. However, the state has allowed for many years and many thousands of plates on religious topics, including people saying "love God" or messages about prayer. And so we brought really a free speech case saying, hey, the state can't pick and choose which messages it wants on the topic of religion. So we sued, and this week the judge ruled in our favor and ruled that the state was violating Ben's free speech rights by censoring his plate and allowing these other messages to go forward.
And what's the broader significance? Some folks might say this is just one license plate.
Right, well, it really is about their whole scheme. They have, you know, people in the government are reviewing the messages and determining whether they're too religious or, in this case, not religious. And so they really are going to have to reevaluate and completely change how they're reviewing plates. And it seems like a minor thing because this is one plate, but there are over 40,000 personalized license plates just in Kentucky. And so really it's a win for everybody who wants to be able to pick a message that the state's not going to be censoring because they don't like what you're saying, which is a particularly egregious on the topic of religion, where somebody would be saying something pro-religion or anti-religion. The state's not going to be able to do that anymore, given this ruling.